Hi, I'm Dave.
And I'm Craig.
And this is the home of the Wizard Product Review.
Yep, you can find anything here that you're looking for. If we've looked at it, if we've reviewed it, there's a very good chance that you're going to be able to find it right here on wizardfx.tv.
Hang on, there's a lot of products we've reviewed, Craig. How would they find that?
Well, over there, or there's a little search button.
Well, it's not there unless they've logged in.
Well, that's a good point. First of all, guys, you're going to need to log in. You're going to have to, over there, you're going to see where it says join for free. Just put your first and last name in there, put your email address in. You'll be sent a password. Then a little bit further up there, just put in the password, put in your email address. You'll log straight onto the system, and then they can search.
So they just search the product,
yeah,
exactly as it appears on World Magic Store. You have to put in the exact name, search it, and then it will bring up the exact Wizard product review that review appears in. There's a remote as well down there.
Yeah, the remote will take you through to the shop. So if you want to buy something, it'll take you straight through to World Magic Store. So if you see a deal on the Wizard product review that you can't get anywhere else, you want to go and click shop.
So they press the shop button. There's Facebook,
there's Twitter, there's YouTube, there's a whole bunch of other buttons. I don't even know what they do.
No, you need to experiment like you do with the one at home.
And more importantly, it's not just the Wizard product review that you're going to find on this site. We're going to put one-off Wizard product reviews. And more importantly also, if you've bought something from WizardFX Productions,
yeah,
there's a very good chance that we come up with another idea or some extra ideas for it. We'll put it on here on WizardFX TV.
It's not going to be in the public domain on YouTube. This will be just on our server,
our
private
video. The only
way
you'll be able to find it is on here. So have a play with the remote control, have fun, and enjoy the site.